How to turn old jeans into a skirt. Turn your old jeans into a cute skirt and embrace your inner designer. You will need a pair of jeans, a ruler, a pencil, scissors, a seam ripper, straight pins, and a sewing machine. Step 1. Measure the length you want the skirt to be from the top of the jeans waistband down the side seam, adding an inch for the hem. Mark the length across the legs with a pencil. Step 2. Cut off the legs along the pencil line for an even skirt hem. Save the legs for later. Step 3. Turn the jeans inside out and undo the inside seam with the seam ripper to open the legs and crotch. Step 4. Rip open the side seams in the legs to make two scrap pieces. Step 5. Trim the two scrap pieces to fit the open spaces in the front and back of your skirt. Step 6. Turn the jeans right side out and pin the scrap pieces into place with the pins running horizontally. Then stitch them into place, top stitching to match the style of the jeans. Fold the inseam half an inch before pinning to keep the patch from fraying when you stitch it down. Step 7. Turn the skirt inside out and trim any remaining fabric at the hem. Then pin the hem up a half an inch and sew it. Step 8. Turn your new skirt right side out, put it on, and show off those gams. Did you know? In 1974, Volkswagen introduced a line of special edition jeans Beetles with denim seats, colored stitching, and pockets on the back of the headrests.